If you like my video, click the subscribe and bell button to view more updates.
Hello friends, welcome to Club Craft Area. In this video, we are going to see how to crochet a face mask. For this, we need yarn, crochet hook and a cutter. Start with a slip knot. Do 41 chain. How to do a chain? Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we tell it as chain. You have to do 41 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After doing 41 chain, it looks like this. Next, you are going to do a single crochet in the second stitch from the hook. 1, 2. How to do a single crochet? Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have two loops. Yarn over, pull through both the loops. Next stitch also single crochet. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have two loops. Yarn over, pull through both the loops. Likewise, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch for three more stitches. So totally there will be 5 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, you are going to do half double crochet for 5 stitches. How to do a half double crochet? Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop, you'll have 3 loops, yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. Next stitch also half double crochet, yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop, you'll have 3 loops, yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. Likewise, you have to do half double crochet in each stitch for 3 more stitches. Total, you'll be having 5 half double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Next stitch you are going to do double crochet. How to do a double crochet? Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops, yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. Next stitch also you are going to do a double crochet. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops, yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Again, you'll be having 2 loops, yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. Likewise, you have to do double crochet in each stitch for 20 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After doing 20 double crochet, it looks like this. Next, you are going to do half double crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches, how we did this side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Next, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches, how we did this side.
1, 2, 3, 4 and 5.
So after completing this row, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 1, turn your work. Do single crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do half double crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do double crochet in each stitch for 20 stitches. 20. Next, do half double crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches.
1, 2, 3, 4 and 5.
Next, do single crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches.
1, 2, 3,
So after completing this row, it looks like this. For next row, do chain one, turn your work. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this face mask by doing single crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches, half double crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches, double crochet in each stitch for 20 stitches, half double crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches, single crochet in each stitch for 5 stitches, chain 1. Follow this pattern till you reach the required height for your face mask. After completing the face mask to the desired height, it looks like this. I have done 11 rows. For next row, do chain 1, turn your work. Next stitch, you are going to do a slip stitch only in the back loops. A chain, it will have 2 loops. This is the front loop and this is the back loop. So again, we'll be working only on the back loops. So how to do a slip stitch? Insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. Next stitch also slip stitch, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. You are working only on the back loops. You have to do slip stitch for 6 more stitches. Total you will be having 8 slip stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Next you are going to do half double crochet in each stitch for 2 stitches only in the back loop. 1, 2. Next you are going to do double crochet in each stitch for 20 stitches only in the back loops. 1, 2, 20. Next you are going to do half double crochet in each stitch for 2 stitch only in the back loop. 1, 2. After completing this row, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 1, turn your work. Next you are going to work in both the loops. Do half double crochet for 2 stitches. 1, 2. Next do double crochet in each stitch for 20 stitches. 1, 2, 20. Next do half double crochet in each stitch for 2 stitches. 1, 2. Chain 1, turn your work. So this is the pattern which you are going to follow for this face mask by doing half double crochet in each stitch for 2 stitches, double crochet in each stitch for 20 stitches, half double crochet in each stitch for 2 stitches. We need to do this till it reaches this end. When you keep like this, both the sides should touch each other. I have done 10 rows. Next do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. So it looks like this. Next we are going to do slip stitch in this 8 stitches how we did this side. So insert the hook, pull through, do chain 1. So next stitch you are going to do a slip stitch. Next stitch you are going to do a slip stitch. Next stitch, slip stitch. Likewise, you have to do slip stitch in each stitch for 8 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it looks like this. Do chain 1. Next, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, do chain 1, do a single crochet in the next stitch, do a single crochet in the next stitch, Likewise, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch till you reach here, and again you will join both these and do a single crochet. Eight single crochet stitch, insert the hook in the next stitch and insert the hook first stitch of this flap, pull through, do a single crochet for one stitch of this side and one stitch of this flap, do a single crochet so it get joined together. Likewise, you do single crochet in each stitch by joining both the sides till you reach this end. After doing single crochet in each stitch by joining both the sides, it looks like this. Next, do single crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. Do chain one. Do single crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. After doing single crochet in each row, the face mask looks like this. Now we are going to do a holder for the strap on both the sides. For that, do chain one, do single crochet in each stitch. After doing single crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. For next row, do chain one, turn your work and do single crochet in each stitch. So this is the pattern which you want to follow for this strap holder.
By doing single crochet in each stitch,
you have to do 10 rows of single crochet. Already we have done 2 rows. Again, we will be doing 8 rows of single crochet. After doing 10 rows of single crochet, it looks like this. Finish this row by doing chain 1 and snip of this yarn. Same way, we have to do 10 rows of single crochet this side also. After doing 10 rows of single crochet, it looks like this. Next, we are going to weave it like this to make a strap holder. Fold it like this. Insert the needle and we are going to weave them. Now the holder is ready. Same way you are going to weave this side also. So holder on the both sides is ready. Insert the hook in the strap holder. Take this elastic and pull through this. Now you can make a knot. So after making a knot, You can push this knot inside this holder. So now strap is ready. Same way you can do for the other side also. After doing the strap on both sides, it looks like this. So we can keep the filter inside this pouch and you can remove this when we need, and we can change the filter. The face mask looks like this. Thank you, friends.